you fail. You are nothing.
I think Watanabe was sick, but he was very, very well educated. He was very intelligent. And he's described in the book as a beautifully crafted monster. And so you have to cast somebody that actually is quite the opposite of that, somebody who's a great person. Because it's not somebody that's going to enjoy being a villain, it's somebody that really doesn't want to be a villain, that will find the deeper side of what that means.
Watanabe is such a complex character. He's so brutal. I think he was going insane. But he also had appreciation toward Louis. He thought Louis was a friend.
You are like me. We are both strong. I saw it in your eyes. The first day. I thought, this man will be my friend. But enemy of Japan.
Watanabe, he was also afraid. He was also suffering in those moments. He was kind of trying to hide his weakness.
This man must be taught respect. All other prisoners will teach him this lesson.
I think they are all victims of the war, POWs, and Japanese people too. They raised in different world and met in conflicting positions. So that's why I wanted to try to put humanity into the character.